sing your song. I had a really fun day yesterday. I didn't tell you the story, Sally, but if you look at the dedication Greg Gilpin wrote above Sing Your Song, above the title on the first page of music. So there's this group of sisters from Canada, and they travel every summer to a session like this in Dallas. And I was there yesterday conducting, and Ruth and Diane were there. I got to introduce them and conduct the piece. They had performed it with their choir. It's written in honor of the From Diane to Ruth on Ruth's 65th birthday. And the kids in their choir learned this song secretly and surprised her. And the story she wanted me to pass on is that they have continued to sing her birthday song, but she does not conduct wearing her birthday suit. That is exactly something they would say. A nice sort of theme song for your whole music program. No matter what the about an anti-bullying campaign, huh? This works. Keep it spinning.